Welcome to Newman 365 with Raymond Williams, Adam Grelinger, and no sports guy. That's right.
What is this? I don't understand. It just came out of nowhere.
Yeah.
Hey, 365ians. Ray and Adam here. Last week, we had some technical difficulties, and this thing showed up at the end of our show last week.
Yeah. But we are so glad you're here with us this week.
Four for Adam.
Okay, but we move on. Bring this guy in.
Alright, so we're going to start on Thursday, the 16th. We are sweating today. It's at 7 p.m. in the Duden Conference Center. So, we're working out at 7 p.m. in the Duden Conference Center, 80s style. So, bring your 80s aerobic wear, your leg warmers, and the real colorful things that they wore. Should be a lot of fun.
Yeah, and Ray will be there and all of that to get up, too. So.
If you find me there, you just had a great deed done. Then also at 7 p.m. we have women's volleyball at St. Mary's. So, cheer them on because we love to cheer for our teams.
Yeah. And then on Friday, men's soccer is at St. Mary's at 3. And then you have women's soccer at Southwestern Oklahoma State at 4. And then we also have a big tennis thing going down. We got men and women's at Bethany Collegiate. That's kind of all day. So, are they playing?
Yeah. And on Saturday, we got more women's volleyball. This time at Texas A&M International at noon. Also, we have cross country in Joplin. That's in Missouri, the southwestern part.
For a stampede. Yeah. It'll be good. Kind of far away, though.
Yeah.
And then on Sunday, you have men's soccer, which will be at Texas A&M International at 1, and then you've got women's soccer at Midwestern State at 3. And then you have golf for the men's at the NSU Golf Classic, and that's kind of all day. So, yeah.
That's pretty sweet. Also on Sunday, we have the viewing of Cardinal Newman's beatification from 8:30 to 11 p.m., and also in the Duden Conference Center. It's called The Road to Sainthood. It was in Birmingham, Britain.
Yeah.
That's pretty awesome.
Takes place earlier in the day, and so it'll be viewed here then after Mass. But then, also running kind of all this week, as it has been, Newman is at the State Fair.
Yes!
And, for part of that, Ray and I were at the State Fair.
We went to the State Fair.
So, we had some fun, and we kind of tried to put some of that together for y'all. So, roll it. Throw it in the bag.
Yeehaw!
Send it to space.
Grab your coat and get your hat. Leave your worries on the doorstep. Just direct your feet over to the sunny side of the street. Can't you hear that pitter-pat? Old happy tune is your step.
World's smoothest ice cream.
Side of the street now I used to walk, run in the shade with all those blue. But now I'm not afraid, 'cause I'm a rover who has crossed over. If I never have a cent, gonna be rich as Rockefeller. Gold dust at my feet on the sunny side of the street.
Mm-hmm. find out for myself.
You are going to find out for yourself.
There he is.
Is it bad?
I love you, Mom.
Just at my feet. On.
We had to tackle it in parts. It just together. It was too much. It confounded us. Don't get it.
I still don't get it. I had to put together a semi-real burger to understand what a burger was again. After that, just destroyed my opinion.
The sunny side of the street.
All right, that was a lot of fun.
It was a lot of fun.
So is there anything you'd like to add about that Krispy Kreme burger? Because I know that touched you. Deep down inside.
That was probably one of the worst things I have ever eaten in my entire life. And I've almost been alive for 2 decades. That's a long time.
Wow.
It was terrible.
That's pretty bad.
It was described to me as eating a burger covered in maple syrup.
Yeah, it sounds horrible. Well, Jeff, the guy in the video, from admissions, had these things to say afterward. I feel like I should swab my tongue with rubbing alcohol. That was the single worst thing I've ever ordered, and I feel like I watched Bambi.
The part where his mother died. Because that's exactly how I feel. I was so excited for that thing, and it ruined my life.
Okay, let's move on.
Okay, let's move on. Then we're on to Monday. There isn't much going on campus because there is nothing. But, do you have Halo Reach? If not, sucks to be you.
So it sucks to be you. And then on Tuesday, we have the Career Planning Workshop 1 in room 300 of Sacred Heart Hall. It's from 3 to 4. It goes over the overview of planning processes and does a self-assessment. So check that out. Oh, and there's yoga Tuesday nights at 8:30. So get limber.
Yeah. Then on Wednesday, talk about game day. We have women's soccer at Friends at 7 p.m. And we also have women's tennis at Friends. It's hunting season, folks. Time to look for them falcons. Let's get out there and get it done. Pew!
Dean's game. I like it. So, that's your week. So, do you have another trick for us this week, Ray?
I'm glad you asked first.
Oh.
Because I'd almost forgotten, which is sad, I know. But, this week, I plan to turn you into Julie.
What? Really?